How to convert PowerPoint to PDF file in your iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can convert your PowerPoint to PDF using your iPhone. Now this also works for Android, so you can use this method for your Android device too. After you open up your PowerPoint, simply open up a slide. And after you open a slide, what you'll then need to do is save this. So tap on the three dots on the top right, and you will see an export option. Tap on export and you'll get two options. One is open document presentation. The other is PDF. Simply choose PDF and you can name it whatever you want. I'll just name it presentation one and tap on my iPhone. Just choose it, or you can do it in your files app too. So select this, go to whichever you want. Yeah, this is completely fine. Tap on move and you're basically good to go. Now it will start exporting your PDF of the presentation. So wait for it while it completes its process, and we'll go ahead and check in our files if the presentation has been downloaded or not. So now, as you can see right here, I'm on my files app of my iPhone. Now if I just go here on my phone and see the presentation, you will see that I've installed the presentation. Now if I open this up, you will see that this is in PDF form, and that is basically how you do it. And that is all for the video too. Thanks for watching guys. That is how you convert PowerPoint to PDF in your iPhone or your Android device.